Hello everybody, I'm Nate Asher, and welcome back to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Skyward Sword HD. Today I thought I would start out by giving you guys a little serenade on my ocarina. Alright, with that out of the way, let's play some Skyward Sword. We're going to pick up right where we left off because we're doing a double feature today. You guys notice I'm wearing the same shirt because it's the same dang day. Alright. So. We gotta make our way to that door. Okay, we can't go that way anymore. Maybe that was just to do that. Let's go back and see. Okay. Yeah, it's still got that thing on it though. So we still gotta get through there. Maybe those things? Maybe there's a switch in there? Wait a minute, there's something up there. No. There's nothing up here. So where do we gotta go? Am I supposed to go down there? Move this. How do I open? Am I supposed to go back? There's a door over there. But it's got a thing on it. All right, guys, so I think I figured out what to do. Again, sorry for the blink, blink, blink for the hearts, but check this out. So, go in here. We're gonna get these out. Now, you remember I saw all those pretty things over here. I'm dumb. So the pretty things are not just there to be pretty, apparently. Let's go all the way to the end this time. This thing, man, these. Woo! Okay. So. This one has two. This one, you can tell, has three because it's popping out of the top. That one has three. And this one has one. Now, look across. We gotta do one, two, and then three. By the way, this is an aside to Ocarina of Time's when you go to face Goma. 23 is number one. Remember in the Great Deku Tree? Well, I think I'm the only one that's noticed that. I've watched Let's Plays of this before. Okay, so now that we've done that, we can go over here. I love watching Link hold the Gust Bellow. Okay. Dude, you gotta be careful with these freaking motion controls. No, I know about it. Okay. So now we have to do these in the same order. This is number one. And we get a switch. We're gonna go ahead and hit. All right. Gust Bellows again. Pass this one. You get third one, or maybe a second one. Now we're gonna hop back on here. Go, no! Freaking motion controls, dude. No, come back. Come back, please. No. I am stupid. Dude. Alright, hey. If you do mess up, you can just jump down and climb back up the... And then you can just... resume. Last one. Good thing we have this. Twenty-three is number one. Okay. No, don't climb up whatever you were trying to do there. Nope. Oh no, there's two of them? And I'm dead. So it kicked me way back over here. I will let you guys know whenever I get back. So this time I decided to go a different way. I went up so that I could get this. Dude, that guy is huge. Now, hit that. You gotta be real careful. Dang it. How does that even work? How does that work? Oh, I have to go through the other side? Okay. Well, at least I got the bird statue. So, he freaking left without us. So, I guess we have to do this. Nice. Okay. Doing this again. Alright, so this time we're gonna move that box up there. That way we don't have to do this again. In case I die again. If I can get up there. This door should already be open. That should save us some time. Oh no. Alright. Should be able to fly this guy up here. Alright. Okay. So I'm back here. I just beat one of the guys. Take that. Nope, nope, no! Get away from me. Okay. Go. Ancient circuit. Finally. All right. Now let's go down there. Huh? That's close. Dude, I need some heart. Not really, but I'd like some. Whoa, 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 whoa! Grab it! Grab it, you idiot! Run, 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 run! So hard! Yay! Come on. Come on. No! No, no, no! Sorry. This freaking motion controls. I cannot. Ah, jeez. All right, let's do this. Oh, what? We gotta, like, keep up with this thing. No, no, no. Okay. Yeah? 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 All right, guys. This or like this. What? Okay, so those have got to be on the side because they're too long. Man, this is tough. What the heck? Okay, I think it has to be like this. Hang on. Hang on, I got it. I got it. I got it. Come on. Yeah. All right, guys. Here we go, boss time. Thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed, please leave a like. And I will see you guys in the next one. I've been the Asher.